The term reversible is commonly used two different ways. A truly reversible reaction suggests that an instantaneous change to the reaction.